you a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Just thought it'd
be how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Damn, we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody move!
X-Men find us.
Come on. Come on! Run!
Ali! Go! We'll meet up at the warehouse!
Thank you.
must have tailed us here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Common, get your guys over here. He's this way.
Anything but safe. They're after Isaac and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Thank you. Children of Orgrim, the Marker has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen, Isaac Clark must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. At any cost, Orgrim be praised.
The only way he could have come. Be ready.
Oh, it's Clark! Shoot him! He's over there!
Thank you. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
A giant drill blocking my way out. Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that wise?
One way to find out. Ellie! I'm trapped and the drill's trying to kill me!
Isn't there an off switch?
No! Wait. Yeah, there's a yellow fuse in the center. I'll try to shoot it.
shutting down.
Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Robert's not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
It's bad news, that's what it is.
Beautiful, isn't it? The scientists called it the Nexus. They thought these bigger specimens acted as conduits for the machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Oh, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, yeah, don't hurt yourself.
The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicated. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal, from the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimen. But where is the signal coming from? That is what I intend to find out.
Thank you.
How's it looking from...
Ah!
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
For the marker signals. Well, the researchers built a sensor to track that signal upstream to find the machine.
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed, but I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
Thank you.
Over here. This is the blueprint I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
Looks like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah, I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
I hope I can piece together enough of this research to... Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.
Here's a question. Let's say this stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Graves referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
Ah!
Precaution. Containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel of over and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate. God bless the sovereign colonies, and may he have mercy on us all. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first group... It means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect.
Thank you. Hey guys, whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no! What about the sensor parts?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around. Okay, Santos. I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. It shouldn't be too difficult.